Hey guys, what's up? CJ Y back. As you can see, we're not in our room today. We're actually out and about. Why is that, Jeremy?
We're going to a London Korean festival today.
Yeah, that's right. So it's the London Korean Festival in Hammersmith Olympia. I think it's the first time I've had it for like 2 years, so it should be good. We're going to go check out the day festival, and then tonight...
Going to a concert as well with the Exid, Highlights, and then some other bands, but not too sure which ones they are.
Yeah, I'm mainly excited to see Highlight because like, Beast was like one of my first ever basically K-pop groups that I listened to, so I'm really excited to see them. Hopefully I'll play some old stuff too. But yeah, join us for the day, guys. Enjoy the video.
See you in a bit.
I'm not sure.
guys. It's the next day. Yeah, we end up getting back quite late last night, so we didn't end up finishing the video.
On our way home, so we thought we'd just recap today. It's Sunday today, concert was yesterday, Saturday. Yeah, pretty much saw the footage, and yeah, you saw us in the afternoon. We went to the day festival, so we kind of checked out, hang out there with some friends. We went upstairs a bit, and there was kind of some food, different stores and things like that. Yeah. So we kind of hung out there for a few hours, got some dinner, and then we went to the concert. Quite a big queue, wasn't there, for the concert?
Yeah, I think we queued up for about an hour, 2 hours, I'd say.
Yeah. I mean, there's people queuing all day, and you know, you could try and do that to get right to the front. I did have a couple of friends who ended up actually getting literally places right next to the stage.
Oh yeah, also.
But we decided that we didn't really fancy standing there for so long, like for 5-6 hours. So we just kind of ended up going around like 7 o'clock or so, just before the concert started. So we ended up queuing for about an hour or so to get inside, and but yeah, as you saw from the footage, our kind of places weren't too bad. We still had a pretty decent view, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, I mean, I think pretty much everywhere you could stand had a pretty good view of the stage, but yeah, obviously the very front was obviously the best. But
yeah, it would have been cool to be like right in the flesh, but like I said, we just didn't really want to spend all that time standing there. We wanted to actually look at the day festival. Anyway, so obviously we saw some different groups. Which one did we see?
Yeah, so the first group was KNK, not sure if that's how you pronounce it, but yeah, and then it was Snooper, followed by EXID, who are really good, and then your favourite, Highlight. But yeah, and then what did you think of Highlight, actually?
Yeah, it was good, yeah.
I think I might have mentioned some from other videos, but I originally got into K-pop about maybe 5-6 years ago, and Beast was one of the first groups I started listening to, so yeah, it's obviously they've now become Highlight after Hyunsung left. But yeah, it was really cool to see them live. It's both of our first kind of like live K-pop shows, so that was really cool. But yeah, they played Beautiful Night, and that was awesome because that's one of my favourite songs from back when they were Beast, so that was really good.
Yeah, I'd say like we've been to other concerts, but like that's our first Korean music one, so it's pretty different in terms of like the atmosphere and how lively it is. But yeah, definitely recommend it.
Yeah, what was your favourite group?
Ooh, probably, it's going to be between EXID and Highlight, but I'd probably say EXID. Yeah, I thought like their dance moves were pretty good as well.
Definitely.
Yeah. But yeah, overall, great experience. As I say, our first time at a Korean, festival concert, so that was really good. And we definitely recommend you guys to check one out. I'm sure some of you already have. But yeah, make sure you leave a comment, and definitely if you did also go to the London Korean Festival, let us know, and let us know what you thought.
Yeah, definitely.
And of course, as always, like, share, subscribe as well to the channel if you want to see more. We'll be back with some more videos soon.
Yeah. See you soon, guys.